y'all. It's the Scentsy Lady Beast Texas. Today I want to talk about network marketing and how it can truly benefit your business if you allow yourself to stand apart from the crowd. Now, as a current Scentsy consultant, I am privy to a lot of incredibly talented consultants that make flyers. Am I trying to downplay their talents? Absolutely not. There are some instances where you don't have certain products and you need to utilize those flyers. But if you are trying to get the attention of your customers on your social media sites, be silly and stand apart. Like, how can this be different from a flyer? Hello, your face with a product, being silly with a room spray. That is what's gonna get people's attention. Or if you're like, oh my gosh, I can't handle this scent, or I'm in love with this scent, or something, like your face is going to get their attention way more than a flyer ever can. So do a boomerang of you popping cubes in your wax, or popping cubes in your warmer, or using a cotton ball to change your wax, or, you know, get crazy with your spray or your Scentsy Fresh as you're spraying your couch, or changing out your scent circle or your car bar in your car. Take pictures of what you're doing as you're utilizing our products instead of always falling back on a flyer, because I guarantee when your friends are scrolling through their newsfeed and they see your face doing something with your product, that's gonna get their attention way more than a generic flyer ever will. So just my two cents of the day. Y'all have a great one. And if you're ready to start your journey, head over to autumnh.scentsy.us and let's do this thing together. Y'all have a good one.